Hello friends, my name is Lunernight and welcome to Magicka 2. I am playing with Mikhailo. I ducked my head, you can see him right back there. Say hi, Mikhailo. Wave your hand. Good enough. Okay. So, let's play this game.
Ah, a visitor. Stay a while. Stay forever. I mean, stay as long as you
wish. Is that okay?
And I will tell you a story of wizards. Just wizards.
Way to turn your computer down a little bit, though.
Once upon a time, in a land known as Midgard, there was the noble order of magic. The wizards of the order lived in a great castle called Aldraheim.
I've seen this before.
Where they studied the fine art of spell casting. They often lent a helping hand to the less gifted inhabitants of Midgard, defending them against monsters, running fetch quests, and at times, even saving the world. In time, the Order of Magic began to expand into new frontiers, founding new schools all over Midgard. However, this short time of prosperity would come to a brutal end. An evil presence infiltrated the Order of Magic and sowed the seeds of civil war between the schools, marking the beginning of the legendary Wizard Wars. As the wars raged on, the wizards' numbers dwindled. After dying and being revived countless times, they began to deteriorate. At the end of the wars, only a handful of wizards remained. Blathered, vile, confused, never invited to parties, their purpose and sanity unraveled. Without their protectors around to accidentally burn the crops, kill all the livestock, and incinerate most of the townspeople, the humans rejoiced and entered what came to be known as the Golden Age of Man. In this time of relative peace and calm, the gentle winds of time ruffled the sensitive braids and beards of the seers of the world. The greatest of them all was Nostrir the soothsayer.
Nostrir.
And his vision was clear.
Yes?
A child infused with all the stray magical energies released during the devastating wizard wars, had been born somewhere in Midgard. Once of age, this child would possess limitless power over the elements, and thus the ability to make the world a better place, free of suffering for all. But the prophecy also spoke of a shadow. A shadow which intends to seize all of Midgard, and for its first step, it would prevent the child from ever realizing her power. These dark tidings at hand, the handsome teacher Vlad decided to end his well-deserved multi-decade-long vacation and travel back to Castle Aldraheim. There he hoped to find 1 to 4 brave wizards to whom he could give the glorious quest
1 to 4
of saving the world.
Hey.
Trollgubbe, je vander kvartier om tider et vipskastler poof. Ah, visignate de aldra. Se opportuni, Hjoptav kissi katti tro. Helde!
Greetings. Left click to move. And you can, hold and drag.
De helpi Midgard un sovide. Platski pratski dalski, atmas fatrhus. Baki slotter kan ve vetig mir.
Going to the castle, going to the castle. Ooh, what's this? Hold on. To heal yourself, conjure life by pressing W. Press and hold the middle until you're back to full health. So W, and then hold middle. Okay. Cool. There's a thing over here.
Ooh.
Where? Into mines. can shoot a beam. Right button. Conjure fire by pressing F. Aim to spray fire the wooden structure. Oh, I pressed G. Okay. So, aha. What's this? Melt ice and dry afflicted by witness. Hey! Excuse me. Wait, what does fire healing do? Oh, okay. I know there's a way to cast area spells. What is it? It's not that. Not that. I think it's like shift? Is it control? No, I don't remember. It's in the button menu. Let's go. We'll figure it out. It'll tell us. It's a book. Conjure Earth with D. Hold it to increase the speed and aim toward the rebel. And boom. Wonder what casting this on your oh, it drops a rock on you. Lovely. Okay. Sorry. What is this? Yeah, the buttons are weird. How to spell chapter one. Okay. Alright, awesome. I guess two of two's over here. Wait, can we burn those? No. Okay. Moving is weird, and I'm used to moving with the right button, not the left button. Mm-hmm. I think I'm gonna switch that. It can make things wet, put out fires, and push things around. Alright, so Q is water. This doesn't work. I can't make a water beam. Okay, I am also going to switch my controls. I'm gonna change moving to the right button. Whoops, my bad. Okay. There we go. Okay, awesome. Some random person has apparently joined our game. Yeah, I have no idea. Whatever. Ow. 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 Bro, I imbued my weapon with fire. Now my weapon's imbued with water. Hit people. Okay, you ready?
Surrender.
Surrender. All right.
Surrender.
Awesome. Yo, hello. I can't see what this says. Self-cast by pressing the middle. Hi. Random person. Come on, this way. This guy over here. I don't know how to do that. Sorry, friend. Oh, bad. Oh, this is telling you how to cast things. Forward cast. Oh, I pressed off of it. Oh, there's a guy in here. I can't see. Will you move? Oh. I died. Couldn't see.
Friend, help me. You have to must tell her. Should a stanner eller runner?
I have no idea. I don't even know where I'm at. I fell off over there, I think. I couldn't see. I don't know how to revive. I thought the fairy was supposed to just revive me, but that apparently didn't happen. I don't know where I'm at. What's in that thing over there? Shift left click. That's melee attack. You can imbue your sword with a shift middle click. Yeah, I know. I don't know how to revive. I don't think we have revival yet. I think he needs shield. Oh. Okay. Okay, we're both dead. Oh. Ah. Why did it revive me and not you?
Surrender.
Middle button. Okay, I think I'm gonna learn how to revive soon. Oh wait, is there something down here? I thought there was a hidden spot over here. Okay. All right. It really is. I wish I had a controller. Oh, hold on a second. I'm having an overload issue. I'm sorry. I need to turn down my graphic settings. Low dynamic lighting turned off. I'm sorry, I didn't know it would kick you. There. Or I should just be right where you were. Hold on. I had an encoding issue. Let's see if I can turn down the output. $19.94. There we go. Okay. Okay. Cool. Nope. I'm a dumbass. How do I make mines? Now we're talking. Mike, where are you? I invited you.
Press the window button. Oh.
You're dead? Weird. Okay. There you go. Okay. Sorry. I didn't realize that it was gonna do that. Uh-huh. Lightning! We got lightning! Woo! Conjuring while you're wet is dangerous. How do I... A. That's right. Hey, I opened the door. That's how you make mines. You use the shield. Okay. Isn't there... Ah. Thank you. Okay, so doing this and then this. Don't touch those. All right, I understand. Ow. All right, cool. Let's go. Good job.
Hello there.
Hello. Oh, I hit the, I'm sorry, I skipped by accident. Mm-hmm. Oh, what's this? I think we can use this to knock this down. Ow. You didn't see that. Go touch the book. Why can't you read it? Oh. Okay.
Ooh.
Oh, I'm alive. And you can do push with one. Whoa, what's this? Bless you. Bless you. Data unknown.
Bless you.
If you lost your audio tower device, instructions on how to acquire a new one can be heard at audio tower marker number 5. Okay. Have we learned how to revive yet? Okay. I don't know what happens if I touch this. It heals me and hurts me. Oh, training dummy. Whoa. What have you done? You are just absolutely murdering me. I was undead, I guess. Oh, I had a life shield. I made a life shield. I'm dumb. So you hitting me with life hurt me. I'm so smart. This dummy is concerning me. Wait, no, come back. You gotta use spells on him. He's what? Use electricity. I mean, yeah, there's that. But he's wet, so you can use electricity. You gonna put a spell on your weapon? You put a spell and then you use shift middle click. Wait, did you change your area? Or shift right click, left click? I don't know what your melee attack is. There you go.
Glomsky. Litere pa franderdin. Catch.
It's dangerous to go alone with up to three friends. Take this. Read it. Yay! We learned how to revive. Finally. Okay, what's this? Ow. Some elements cancel each other out. Lightning and water can never coexist. Neither can life and death. This fact can be used to delete an element from your spell queue if you've conjured one by mistake. Okay. Oh god, lightning lasers. Fire laser. Oh. Okay, this and lightning is how we revive. This is how I would revive you. Okay. I gotta remember that. Life lightning. But we're both alive, so we don't have to do that. Let's go. Ooh, do you think I can shoot this fish? Nope. Okay. Oh my. Woohoo! We finished the prologue! And we unlocked artifacts. Turn off the oven. Oh no, I hit main menu instead of continue. I suck. Okay, we're good. We're all good. Okay. So, I think my familiar's alive, but let's see just in case. Ooh. Lightning, death. Nope. Fire is haste. I did that wrong. Lightning, death, fire, cast, haste. Okay. Gotta remember these spell abilities. This is weird. Heal everybody. What's this? Mm-hmm. Remember cheese, milk, eggs. This is someone's grocery list. Okay. Hey, there's a chest over here. I want to set it on fire. Oh. Okay. Hey. Bunny. Hello, bunny man. He won't talk to me. So fluffy. Okay, I'm coming. Is there anything in there? I'm so fast. Uh-oh. Help. All your festival art belong to us. Death laser. Hey, excuse me. Oh, sorry, you're in the way. My bad. Kill the villagers. Alright, I think we're good. Let's go. Wait, does this blow up if I hit it? Oh, okay. Revive? There's no dead people. Oh, I guess there's dead people. DQR. Ow, I killed myself. You revive me. Four. Thank you. Would you please die? Damn it. If I set her on fire, will she stop being cold? Wet. She was wet. She's not wet anymore. Alright, I don't know if we can revive these people. Let's try. It was just lightning and life, right? Oh. Here. Oh, you got it already. There's a guy down here. Goblins? It's a bit dry. Mm-hmm. It's wet now. Oh, that was unexpected. I got stuck. Careful. Thank you. That was bad. Alright, I think we're good. There's a lot of beetles down there. We just didn't even see them. Did you turn off the stove? Did you turn off the stove? Totally not a vampire.
Oh, blunder water. Egan. Ye metigne dir crystal paddle.
Crystal bear. Okay. He just disappeared. Alright. Got buttons. Yeah. What? I'm busy. What's wrong? Mikhail, I'll be right back. Alright, let's go. You ready? Yeah? What? Shh. Hold on. I want to see what happens if I hit you. Come here. Oh, wow. That's a lot of damage. We can make a... Hold on. Shoot this way. Isn't it supposed to, like, make a bomb? There we go. So many flowers. If we shoot this... Hold on. Aim up here. And shoot with the life. I want to see what happens if I shoot death at it. Okay. Shoot life that way. Perfect. It's gigantic. Oh, wow. Okay. Your ice reflects things. That's legit. You can use both. Yeah. It does make you slower, but then you can use haste. Right. I did not know that ice was reflective. Is it, wait, hold on. Is it... Let me shoot this off real quick. No, that's not what I want. Go away, stop it. Is it this kind of ice? Nope, that's wrong. This one. That's how you do that, okay. So I was just trying to use cold and that didn't, whoops, that didn't work. I made myself slow. Oh! You can melt your own ice armor off if you use fire on yourself. Yeah. Ready? Let's go. There's a thing over here. Oh, wow. I forgot you could do that. Mm-hmm. Not close enough. Let's go. Excuse me. Okay. Oh. Hello. Why is he dancing? Oh, because they're telling him to. Nashtag. Super happy. I want to meet the voice actors for this game so bad. Oh my god. So, as one of them will heal you, absorption. So, death absorbs. So, do I have to use that first, or can I use this, and then do it? Oh no, it wasn't enough. It reflected off of you and killed me. Will you revive me? Preferably not on the spikes. Thank you. Okay. I take it we need to go that way. I want to see if there's something over here. Nope. Okay. I tried. Well, okay, fine. I forgot stuff reflects off of other things. It's so strange. Hey, we're getting there. Okay.
What am I do?
Never attended an emergency class. What the hell was that? Hello. We're not humans. No. Hulk creatures. Perforated? I'd rather not, please. Okay, hold on. I'm about to get all of them wet here. That way I can chain lightning. Oh god. Oh god, I'm sorry. I've got them all wet so the lightning would hurt them more. Oh, okay. That's what we're gonna do. Hey, we found wizard health bars. In video mode? I don't know what that means.